everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're doing a video of how to get a FIFA 19 demo. It's really simple and then I'll be playing it. So what you do is, you're here, I've got it right here as you can see. So if I load it up it comes up like that, then I'll just go up there. What you want to do is, you want to go up and then you want to go over to store. And then you go down. I search FIFA 19 and then the demo will be right here. So what you do there is, it will say here download or get or something, and then you'll have it. Now when it's downloading, you've gone to there and then got a queue, it'll be installing. So yeah, so and then when it's finished you'll go onto here and then you'll see FIFA 19 demo. Click on that, and last time FIFA 19 demo, FIFA 18 demo, you could go into achievements and you could see all the achievements, but this game doesn't have achievements. FIFA 19 demo, obviously, but it did last demo, FIFA 18. So I'll skip to when we come back on, but I'm like kind of on, but it'll come up here. User agreement and all that. Yeah. So you just click accept and continue. And then load up saying whatever your name is connecting to the ES service. And then there's a new music. It comes with UEFA Champions League. Kickoff. Active touch system and 50v50 battles when you're going for a loose ball. Dynamic tactics and timed finishing. So I'll be showing what's new. So obviously the journey, champions, and the kickoff. So we'll have a look at kickoff first. So if we go into kickoff, you can go left and then you ready yourself up. And then on demo you can't play house rules or cup final, best of series, home and away, classic match, and UEFA Champions League, but you have to play this. So you can't play in the final or anything. You can only play games in the Ultimate Champions League group stage. So the teams are Bayern, Dortmund, Atletico Madrid, Spurs, Roma, Real Madrid, Paris, Man United, Man City, Juventus, back with FC Bayern. So we're going to have a look at the ratings. So if we've got a Bayern, see all that comes up. So Lewandowski, I'm pretty sure he's 91, I'm not sure, but on this he's 90. Ribery 85, Rodriguez 88. Martinez 84, 83, Goretzka, I think he's going to get an upgrade. Thomas Muller, Kimmich 85, Boateng 86, 89, Matt Hummels, 85, David Alaba, and then Neuer 90, Wagner 78, Thiago 86, Robin 85, 82, Gnabry 84, Sula, Rafinha, Ulrich, Kingsley Coman, faster skills. Pretty good. Tolisso 83, 81, Rudy 76, Bernardo. I don't want to. Renato Sanchez 75, Fottle. One of my favourite keeps to sign because like he's got some potential. And then yeah. So then we'll have a look at the next team. Juve, obviously 94 Ronaldo, 94 striker Ronaldo here, look at them stats. Four star weak foot, five star skills. A lot of traits and specialities. Douglas Costa. Great player, 5-star skills, really quick, long shot taker, good dribbling, alright finishing, well, not very good finishing, curve crossing and ball control, all really good. Then over on the right, Paolo Dybala, one of the best players in the world, only 24 year old and 89 rated, amazing at free kicks, it'd be a good striker, well, cam or winger or whatever, you can play right wing or left wing or striker, centre forward or cam, but it doesn't sit on there. So CDM 85 Matuidi, a really good player, all greens on there, not all greens on there though, great player, yeah, 85 rated, 86 Pjanic, great free kicks, good long shots, a complete midfielder, absolutely amazing. 84 Khedira, yeah, good player. 86 Alexandro, one of my favourite left backs in the game. Chiellini, Bonucci, Cancelo, Chesney, Mandzukic, 84, good in the air, actually really good in the air. Cuadrado, Benassi, Chan, Midi, Benassia, Barzagli, Payne. Scigliò, Serraro, Spinazzola, Marchisio, Rugani. Yeah, so let's go to the next. Hey. Sorry, that's so weird. Flipping boy. Man City! Best team in the Premier League ever! Yeah, you know, that's a problem. 86 Sané. What a good player he is. 95 pace, something, 94, whatever. Really quick, good at dribbling, and then quite, so right in the air, he's like 6'4". Yeah. And then Aguero, one of the best strikers in the world. 93 finishing, not as good as Kane's though. 85 Sterling, I'm pretty sure he had an 86. I can't remember, I might be making that up, I don't know. De Bruyne, sadly, just got injured at the start of the season. Great long shots, great free kicks. One of the best, probably the best midfielder in the world. 88 David Silva, great player, but some of the best vision in the world. Literally, he can see anything. He could see a camel all the way from Australia. Camel, kangaroo. Fernandinho, really strong. 85, Mendy, 80, Otamendi, 86, Kompany, 85, 83 Walker, he is 84 rated. I don't know why it says that. 86 Edison. Yes. 86 Mahrez. 5 stars. Gales. 83 Jesus. 84 Gundogan. Laporte. 83 Delph. 79 Danilo. Bravo. Silver. Stones. Stones. Next team. I think next team's Man U. So if I go on to... Yeah, Manchester United. Great team. Got Mourinho as the manager. The best manager. Alexis Sanchez. No, but the thing is with the year is, as soon as he turned 30, he actually is like 30 in real life. But as soon as he turned 30, the pace just goes down and the shooting stays the same and all that. The pace just goes down. 87 Lukaku, 82 Lingard, 82 Fred, 88 Pogba, 86 Matic, Ashley Young, 80 rated, great cross of the ball, was really good in the World Cup for England. 80 Jones, really good centre back, really strong, good in the air, 6'1". Smalling, 81. Then Valencia, 82 rated, good cross of the ball. Got a pretty good shot on him, even with his weak foot, even though last year he had a 1-star weak foot. And yeah, he's a good captain. Yeah. And then 91 David De Gea, one of the best goalkeepers in the world. Yes, pretty good. Then 83 Martial. Great player. Very fast. Yeah. Matt Hurt. 82 Herrera. 82 Rashford. 81 Fellaini. 78 Baez. 83 Lee Grant. 74 77 Andres Pereira. 70 McTominay. 77 Shaw. 78 Lindelof. 80 Rojo. 80 Romero. 66 Gomez. 72 Diego Dalot. 65 Chong. From Netherlands, I think. Yeah. Gomez. Two great players with great potential. So, yeah. Mitchell, he's a pretty good player. I like him. He's got decent pace. I used him in my new career a while ago. If you want to watch that. I finished it, but yeah. Roma, I'd say. Um, 81 El Shaarawy, doesn't have 5-star skills anymore. 85 Edin Dzeko, good hitter and good finisher. Under good potential. It was really good on that Roma career mode, but I never uploaded anything. Not Roma career mode. 82 Pastore, 83 Strootman. He should have about 99 diving, but alright. De Rossi, getting old now, but a great player. Kolarov, good free kicks. Really good free kicks. Yeah, he's always been a good player. Basio, good in the air. 6'5". Not the best jumper, but he can hit the ball. 85 Manolas, really good player. Terrible shooting. Yeah. Florenzi, one of the best right backs in my opinion, because he can play anywhere and he's got really good stats. Like, look, right back, right wing, centre mid. Angle Olsen. I don't know why he signed for them. Just have, where's their keeper? Oh yeah, they sold Olsen, didn't they? 81 Perotti. That Rabona goal though. Chic. He's got a few chic. Patrick Kluivert. Good young player. Justin Kluivert's. No, Justin Kluivert, Patrick Kluivert's son. Christine. Alright, player. 78. Meccano. I've never heard of him, but he'll do a good job. Jesus, I think, is he safe? Yeah, and then Mirante, getting on a bit. Pellegrini, good all-round centre mid. Guanalon, 75. Karsdorp, decent. 76. Carrick, 76. Signing him on my football manager primo. Pretty good. Next team. Tottenham Hotspurs. So, 89 Harry Kane. Just said 88 here, but he is 89. 85 heading, 94 finishing, 88 rated. Really good. Good in the air and all that. So, yeah. 84 Son, 84 Dele, 87 Eriksen, great free kicks, long shots, complete midfielder. Moussa Dembélé, one of the best dribblers of the ball in the world. Really good, really, very strong in that. Eric Dyer, 80 Davies, 87 Vertonghen, 83 Sanchez, 81 Trippier, great free kicks, like proper good free kicks. 88 Lloris, 82 Lucas. Lamella 80, Wanyama 80, Olivarald 85, Rose 80, Aria 80, 78 Vaughn, 76 Llorente, 76 Sissoko, yeah, pretty good player, it's alright. He signed from Newcastle for about 30 million. I hate Newcastle though, so yeah. Atletico Madrid, good team. But Antoine Griezmann, Felipe Luis. Costa, 89 Griezmann, 83 Lamar, 85 Saul, 82 Rodri, 85 Koke, 81 Fran, 84 Jimenez, 90 Gordon, 85 Vic Luis, 90 Oblak, Kalinic, Parsi, Vitolo, Correa, Adan, Hernandez, Martins, I'll be asking Mero, Pinchy. They're good. Why do I always say that? Help me. Go with Dortmund. Philip. 79, 85 Royce, 82 Götze, 79 Delaney, 80 Weasel, 79 Polisic, 81 Piszczek, 78 Kanji, 82 Top Rack, Diallo, 78. Burke 81, 83 Kego, 79 Dahoud, good player, 77 Wolf, 72 Sancho, Jin Sancho from England, 79 Guerrero, these are free hits, all I can do, 75 Hakimi, good right back, hits, 79, 77 Schmelzer, 69 Piazza, whatever his name is, I don't care. Sahin, alright, free kicks, free seagulls. There's loads of trades, no specialities. Roda, 77, 69 Isaac, 77 Schmutzer, 69 Isaac, pretty legend hammer. Sorry about this, I'm so bad. And I'm an idiot. Yes, flipping. We've done Bayern, we've done Juve, we've done Man City, we've done Man U. We haven't done Paris Saint-Germain. One of my favourite teams in the game. 92 Neymar, 89 Cavani, 87 Mbappe, 86 Verratti, 80 Lo Celso, 83 Rabiot, 79 Cazorla, 88 Silva, 84 Marquinhos, 82 Alves, 88 Buffon, 84 Di Maria, 83 Jackson, 80 Diarra, 76 Nkunku, great player, good potential. Ariola, 81, 82 Munier, 83 Kimpembe, Gonzalo Guedes, but Gonzalo Guedes has joined Valencia again. 80 Trap, Babet, pretty alright. George Weah, great potential. Not George Weah. I don't know what his name is, but his dad's George Weah. Real Madrid. One of the best teams in the world. 89 Isco. Great dribble of the ball. Good finishing. Good long shot on all that. 84 Benzema. 88 Bale. 90 Modric. 90 Kroos. 88 Casemiro. 88 Marcelo. 5-star skills. Oh my god. Ball control is so good. Great touch. Brilliant touch, actually. Look at all them stats. Like, what is wrong with him? 91 Ramos. Great heading out of threat. 86 Varane. Put in the air. Good France and World Cup. 84 Cavajal. 90 Courtois. 85 Asensio. 83 Vasquez. 75 Mayoral. 78 Ceballos, Odriozola, 80, Fernandez, 83, Navas, 87, Vinicius Jr., Fast Skills, 18, 76, Vallejo, 78, Llorente, 79, De Tomas, 76, Lunin, oh, he looks like a good player. From Ukraine, 76, 80 Casilla, 74 Edgars, Contra, 79. Next team. I think that's all the teams, actually. Yeah, it's all the teams. We put it. Right, we're going to go into a game and I'll talk to you about career mode. I'll do a voiceover about career mode. Right, now I'm in a game. I'm just going to talk. Well, now I'm in a game. I'm just going to talk to you about career mode and all that. Yeah. So basically, what we're going to do is we're just going to. I just turned down the commentary because, yeah, it was a bit loud for the video. I've turned it down to about 6, I think. Yeah, 6. That thought was a bit too loud. I was playing. Oh god, what was I doing there? Yeah, I just turned off the train. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be talking to Primo. Basically, I'm playing. You get to pick the team that I do. You get to pick what team I do, and then you can pick what team I sign for. And yeah, you can just tell me what you want to do on FIFA 19. Start the series on in like October, and tell me what you want me to do on FIFA 19. It can be your FIFA 19 kind of. So yeah, go ahead of you. I'm playing that way. Yeah, I'm just gonna be doing whatever because yeah, he's winning. So yeah, just put in the comments really what you want me to do. Please subscribe and like the video and just comment whatever you want because I love you. May sound a bit gay. I love everyone who watches me. I can do Pro Clubs, Road to Glory and Ultimate Team. I can do What's good. I could do, I said Pro Clubs, Ultimate Team, pretty much be doing Journey, which will be pretty good and pretty fun. So, yeah, hopefully you enjoy everything, and I always want you to enjoy what I'm doing, because if you don't, kind of don't know what you want me to do. So if I'm doing a series and no one watches, I'm just gonna stop it. Otherwise, yous have to want me to do the career mode. I can't just do it and then no one watches, because then it'll kind of just be a bit sad for me, because I'm just doing all the work, editing it, making it. Like, with my time trying to do it, and then you don't even bother watching. So please just tune into my videos, and then I'll just keep uploading. And even if there isn't any views, I'll just upload it, because if you do loads of videos, a lot of people start to watch. So, yeah, I want people to watch, otherwise I'm doing it for your entertainment, alright? There's one people to watch! That's close. I don't mind what I do, I can do whatever. I can do PES 2019 soon. I can do 3-on-3. Freestyle. You heard of that? It's like a basketball game, but it's like 3v3. It's a free game, so you just can play it yourself. It's like half a pitch, and you just try to win. I'll be doing it with some of my friends. I might do I might, I possibly won't, but I possibly will as well. So, yeah. Don't have to play FIFA, I can play Fortnite. I'll sometimes do giveaways, I don't know. Probably. Yeah, I don't make money from YouTube yet. Because I'm pretty sure you need like 4,000 watch hours in a year. And you need like 4,000 subs or 1,000 subs or something. Yeah. So I don't get paid, otherwise, if I did get paid, I would be doing loads of giveaways, like one in every video, like once per week. Like, shout out to the bro man, give me this idea. But he does a stream in every 20 minutes. He either gifts people skins, or, like, puts like a gift card on, or gives some gift card codes, or something. He's a really good guy, great YouTuber. Yeah, big fan. And yeah. I don't know why I'm sweet. But yeah, so I think that'll wrap up the video. I'm just gonna be. I'm just gonna mute the mic and then you can just watch the rest of the gameplay. See ya. Sorry. Sorry for that lag there. Simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat trick? Showing fine vision. Speculative effort here. A one-on-one situation and the goalkeeper just got kicked.
Dispossessed. Di Maria now. I must say. And a substitution in the offing. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Fired in by Neymar. Might it be Mbappe? A concession of a corner here. It's Neymar's corner, attending to his defensive chores. Verratti on the ball. What has he got up his sleeve? So far away, it didn't appear to be the high percentage option. Close though.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. Long range effort, and it wasn't too far off, was it?
Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him as he went over on his ankle. Looks like he's going to be okay.
Cheers, Jeff. Edinson Cavani now. It's with Saul. And here's Lamar. And here's Griezmann. To Lamar. And he's pulled it back here. Diego Costa. Well, great read there to intercept. Lamar. Well, he analyzes it, you know. I think he'll feel he shouldn't have taken on the shot from there.
Well, he definitely shouldn't have done. The angle's all wrong. He's got to look for other options.
Atletico have given it away. And only 2 minutes remaining here. We've been waiting to find out, now we know, a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Mbappe's finish, his goal. Well, it's one thing knowing what he can do, it's another thing altogether trying to stop him.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please subscribe, turn the bell on to get notified about every video, because not everyone's like videos get in the box. Please like the video and comment. I subbed and liked the vid.